So yeah, I hope that nobody actually wanted the border back, because I'm recording this about 2 days after I recorded the last one. So yeah, I don't know why I even bothered to ask if anyone wanted the borders back, because it's not like anyone would even respond, because only two people actually watch my videos anyway. Let's just keep going. Oh, hi, Sans. Box. Yeah, it's all just a bunch of stuff I don't need. I think about getting the telescope in. I'm only 50,000 G to use this preview telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. I was about it. It's not even trying to do the Sans voice. Alright, let's try his voice again. Huh? You're satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. That... I just don't actually have a good voice for doing Mac impressions. I'm sorry. The star. How'd you... You kill it? You a star? No, I'm not. I'm a human. Is it duck? Wait a minute. What the hell am I doing? This is progress. I don't want progress. I want exploration. I want secrets. This game has enough of them. I don't see why you'd think there'd be customers here. This is just a... Well, I mean, to be fair, everyone has to go through this cave at some point, but... To 25? Isn't that a freaking... That's an up in price, dude. Well, since I've got nothing else to buy at the immediate moment, then sure, yeah. Okay, well, that'll be helpful at some point. Like, say, the next fight I get into.
Hello? This is my virus. I want to ask you about clothes. Hell. The friend who wanted to know. The opinion of you was very... meddly. Well, we're not, dear human. Harry's would never betray you. And you were not wearing a bandana.
So of course I actually told her. You were indeed wearing a bandana, Papyrus, you moron.
It pained me to tell such a bold-faced lie. Since you aren't wearing a bandana, you surely won't attack you. Now you are safe and sound. Well, we are. Want to be everybody's friend?
I just cannot do the voices anymore, can I? And wait, didn't I kill you before? All right, I'll kill you again. Timer, come. God. damn it, I missed a few. Future Doom, show the transcript of what all these say. Nope. Alright, I have to go through anyway. And help Saul if he ends up in the ocean. Ow. What in the bloody hell is that? Let's check this one. And yet she's doing it anyway. Wait, smells like... Okay, how does sound have a smell? Aaron, where the hell is he? Okay, those are poeming. Yeah, that's probably not gonna do anything. What? Yeah, okay, that didn't do anything. And oh god, that actually makes her stronger, god. Okay, that was better than I hoped. Alright, so I know that's plenty. Okay, so X. Okay, so X, left, down, right, up. This one was supposed to actually play the friggin' song. I think that. Let's go. I don't understand how it could rain it. Well, I mean, I guess that actually makes more sense than anything than this other thing here. What am I talking about? Yeah, I have an umbrella and he doesn't even stand in it. I did it. He's now ahead of. No, probably not. Now he's behind me again. Okay, that works. Thanks. Thanks, kid. Probably has to bribe the bird guy back there, duck guy back there, and. Wait, that almost looks like a conveyor belt. Oh no, I remember this scene. This is gonna suck. This is actually easier than I remembered it was. Like. And I walked right into that one. So I kind of. And too reckless here. Too reckless here. God damn it! And I'm probably gonna die here. Shit. Yeah, it was just one of these. Hell. Hi, Undyne. Nope, we don't get to hear it. Censor that out. I don't want people to just... I get matters. That was like wait, did that? Okay, yeah, if I got right, yeah, it didn't say it. Actually. Pretty sure it did actually. Wait, did he react to that one? Oh, is it really? Well, I'm sure you can find another one. Thank you. I'm sorry, can I actually just not attack him? Nope, I can't attack him. God, just these attacks. And if I can survive another attack here, this is an holy sh. He is, yeah, he is pissed. Yeah, he's clearly not, though. This is just getting easier to fight. And oh shit, and now this is actually getting slightly challenging here. Some power. Holy shit! Good God, he's a t- Holy shit, this is just... Good God. Yeah, no you don't. Yeah, thanks, Napsablook. Oh, Napsablook, come back. Thanks, you just saved me. I actually feel bad for... oh. Well, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Just cue the outro. And we're back for the Let's Play project nobody asked for. I am here with a did I just say asked for? What? Just what the hell is wrong with my mouth today? Is this the same dummy? Yeah, I didn't think so. Got a pretty badass house, though, and... He's not even moving. You know what? If I don't even pressure him to win, like, we win if I don't even do anything. We would do anything if I don't do anything. No, he still loses either way. Future Doom, you're gonna have to speed this up, you know. Okay, so yeah, you can't win that either way. Mm. Oh, I get this guy really likes music, huh? And wow, great, this is already so dreary that even my timer is falling asleep here. Space. The final frontier. No, I'm not doing that. And then it all fades away. What's this one here? So what's the type of this one? I might just have to use the one for a Halloween video or something. That was nice. And it's still playing! Even here it's still playing! God damn it, it's over. God damn it, I was liking that. I don't know why. Okay, good. And It's somewhere around here. And doesn't even want to fight me. It's just too overstimulated. You're the Temmie Nation. Nope. Timer, come back here. So you're saying I get why is that stick 150? And now I'm... Wait, if I buy things from her, does that mean it's suddenly... God, this is... Oh, good God. Oh, good God. Wait, hold on. We need to cut away here. There's something hell here I need to do. Alright, so anybody who has ever played this game before knows exactly what I'm doing right now. After you pay for Temmie's college fund, you gain the ability to buy the strongest armor in the game, the Temmie armor. However, because it's so strong, it costs 9,999 coins, but there is a decently quick way to get that money. First, what you need to do is go back to the room to piano, and you need to play 8 notes into it. If you need a hint for what those 8 notes are, go to the right 2 times to the room where you get the umbrellas, take one and put it in the statue you saw in the previous room. After you've done that, go back to Temmie's village and sell all of that back to Temmie, but just make sure to keep at least one dog residue. The dog residue can be sold from anywhere from 1 to 7, but the dog salad can be sold from anywhere from 8 to 13. As long as you keep at least one dog residue, you're guaranteed an infinite supply of dog residue and dog salad. However, there is actually a faster way to get money than this, and I'm going to give credit to you slash Jeff the It Guy in Red for pointing this out. Make your way back to the turtle shopkeeper that we saw earlier, and fill all of your inventory and any empty box space you have with the cloudy glass. You can sell them all from anywhere from 50 to 65 each. Just don't try this with the old notebook, because they sell for the same price, so you'll actually be losing more money than you're gaining. And one last thing, every time you die, Temmie will start to lower the price of the armor. It goes down by a decent amount, but you will need to die 20 times before the armor goes down to 1,000. So because all of that is just going to take way too much time, and I'd actually kind of like to finish recording this one episode in the same day I started it, I'm going to do that off screen, and we're going to end the episode here. Next time, we go fight Undyne. I am not looking forward to that one. It's safe to say that we are royally fucked.